So we have so many thousands of studies about the benefits of turmeric, and it's so highly beneficial for a lot of different diseases that involve inflammation, like skin diseases, heart disease, brain disease, depression, arthritis, so many things that turmeric is beneficial for. And we have curcumin as an extract that is being sold in capsules. So what is exactly the difference? Yeah, we have the turmeric, which is just a ground up powder of the actual plant, of the root of the turmeric plant. And we have this extract here, the curcumin in capsules. So which one should you take? What is the difference? Let's dig into the weeds. Okay, so as I said, curcumin is an extract made out of the natural turmeric, yeah? So curcumin is just one of the active constituents in this plant, in the turmeric, that has been isolated, concentrated, and put into capsules. And we know from several studies, as I said, that it's highly effective for inflammation. You can, of course, just as well use the natural turmeric powder, but you need a higher dose, okay? So the natural ground-up root of the turmeric plant looks like this. It's brightly yellow. It's used a lot in cooking, in Indian cooking, for curries, and it's really delicious. It's actually beneficial if you would just use it every day in this casual way in your food. But if you want to treat a specific health condition with it that involves inflammation or for the other benefits, it's just as effective as a conventional pharmaceutical anti-inflammatory, but of course without the side effects. And on top, you get benefits because it's also a very strong antioxidant, and it can prevent disease like cancer or other chronic diseases, okay? So it's very beneficial across the board for everybody. But if you treat a specific condition with it, like let's say pain that has an inflammatory background, like some forms of arthritis, or heart disease or some other inflammation in your body, you need to take it in a sufficient high dose, okay? So it's actually, yeah, it's a bit bitter and it's pretty intense, the flavor, if you come to those higher doses. So a full tablespoon is about almost like 15 grams if you make it full like this. And a little teaspoon is maybe about 4 to 5 grams, yeah? So you could start, I think a good full tablespoon is a good dose to start if you want to really notice something. And it's even possible that you need more, that you need several tablespoons per day to control your inflammation or the condition that you want to help with it. So that can be a lot. So that's why sometimes it is practical to have the curcumin extract in capsules, so it's easier to get higher quantities in. Yeah. So a capsule like this is probably just the same amount as a really full teaspoon or even more. It depends, that the extracts are all differently made and differently concentrated, but for sure you get a higher effect with less in a capsule than with the turmeric. But only the whole turmeric has this astringent quality. Yeah? Astringent is what we call if a substance or an herb tightens up the tissues, tightens up the mucous membranes or whatever it comes into contact with. Yeah. So if you take the turmeric, for example, for your ulcerative colitis or for digestive issues, leaky gut or something where you want to tighten up the mucous membranes so that they work better and digest better and don't let through too big food particles into your bloodstream, like this shouldn't be the case. So you can tighten up the digestive tract with it a little bit. And this action you get only with the whole turmeric and not with the curcumin. Yeah, this is one of the biggest differences. So it depends what you take it for, yeah? Or for example, varicose veins, yeah? It's also very beneficial, turmeric is very beneficial for varicose veins. But in this case, of course, you want also the tightening action of the turmeric. So in this case, it would be good and beneficial you take the whole turmeric, okay? You can make actually pretty delicious recipes out of the turmeric if you want to get high quantities in. So I'm going to post in the description a little recipe for a turmeric golden milk. You can use plant-based milks. It's actually good. It absorbs better if you take it with a little fat. So let's say milk or plant-based milk, or a nut milk or something, or a little ghee. Sometimes they put into those kinds of drinks to help with the absorption. Also, you can put a little black pepper, which also helps with the absorption, or a little ginger, which also makes it taste nice and helps with the absorption of the turmeric. So sometimes you find also the curcumin capsules, they have a little black pepper extract, the piperine, in them to help and increase the absorption of it. So for some conditions, it might be actually beneficial to combine those two forms, to take the curcumin supplements in pill form so you can get higher quantities in. You will have to find out which dose works. It is not necessarily only one capsule a day. You might need more to control certain conditions and certain inflammations. You might need a way higher amount. And also of the raw turmeric, you might need 2 full tablespoons a day, let's say. But you can combine it, yeah? That way you have a little more room and can experiment with it and can take more easily bigger quantities in capsules and have a nice little turmeric golden milk in the evening and enjoy it and have the extra astringent actions, which means it tightens up, for example, the mucous membranes in the digestive tract, if this is if this applies to the condition that you want to help with it. Okay, so I could talk hours about turmeric, so please subscribe to the channel. I'm sure I'm gonna make another turmeric video soon, and you can also see this playlist here about more beneficial, natural, medicinal herbs that you can take to be more healthy. And yeah, check out my channel, subscribe, and hopefully talk to you soon. Ciao.